What is the best online business you can start? When you are trying to decide the best online business to start, there are many things to take into consideration. Your business should be something you will enjoy doing, that you are good at doing, and that is in demand. If you don't have those three things, you may give up before you start making money because starting an online business isn't guaranteed overnight money. It takes time, just like any other business startup. On average, it will take you about 3 years of consistency to earn a living with any business you start. Here are some questions to think about. Your answers will help you decide. What do you enjoy doing? This probably seems like a weird question. Most people have been taught from an early age that work is not fun, and that work is a four-letter word to be hated. But this is something that totally is a disservice to most of society. You can find something you like doing, and earn money by doing it. What are you good at doing? What education and experience do you have? You can create non-certified courses for small business owners and others and earn great money doing it. How much money do you have for startup? Knowing your numbers for startup is important too. No matter which business you choose to begin, you'll need money for startup. You'll need a website, technology for email marketing, hosting, software, and other things for your business. How much time can you devote to your new business? Don't fool yourself into thinking you can work 80 hours a week. Most people aren't going to want to do that for too long. Be realistic about the time you have. Some business ideas can be started with only an hour a day. While it will take longer to make a profit, 1 hour a day for an entire year will add up and eventually you will experience success if that hour is productive and accomplished with a plan. Are you willing to be consistent without being paid? This is key to starting any business, whether it's online or not. You will work for free for some time until you finally get to a point of profitability. You should, of course, know that number and be realistic about how long it will take. Your research into the idea should help. Find someone who is profitable, follow them, find out when they began and know that if they did it, and you are consistent, you can do it too. Starting an online business is a great way to create a lifestyle that you enjoy living. But, you must be realistic as you develop your business. Create a plan, and figure out what you enjoy doing, are good at doing, and is in demand, so that it has profit potential before you start. Then stick to it. You can do it. Being an entrepreneur can be overwhelming and exhausting. So how do some people seem to thrive and achieve their goals and dreams while others struggle? The answer is mindset.